Hello everybody and welcome to another video of mine. Today we are going to be reviewing the King Dice plush that I have right here, right now. Hope you like the music and stop talking and get into the review, I guess. So I just got this guy yesterday and he looks so stunning. He looks beautiful. Okay, he looks good. There. Good, not good. Okay. I like the detail they did on his body and face. That is just... And okay, it's kind of funny as a dice wearer. Like, you ever thought of that? Super funny. Having a dice for a head that has face is okay. his face is a cute. There, it's not a dice. It's cute. He has a suit on, which looks beautiful. And it's used to light in here. Anyways, I'll be using it in videos. And there's something wrong with the bow tie on him. But that doesn't really matter to me because I don't really care about the bow tie. And two buttons, I forgot what this was called, and he just has a suit there. Pants, shoes, he looks beautiful. He looks nice there, he looks nice. Yeah. I'll be using his videos, possibly. And why do I keep saying that, but I never actually use them? anyways, this was a short video. I'm sorry about that. Okay, Billy, turn off the camera, please.
Okay.